This is the Alpine country speaking to you, Switzerland and Austria. That's coincidence. What we want to present to you is a new story on climate change and how it can unite Europe and how we need to unite Europe to make to get a solution for this global issue. If we look west, we have an idiot sitting in the White House, he's not going to help us. If we look east, we look at China, that could maybe, but it's closing down. If we look south, they need more help than anyone else to deal with the consequences of climate change. And if we look at north, we see the poor polar bear drifting apart on the ice. So what we discussed in our team is, actually this is a huge challenge, but Europe has in the past already dealt with a huge challenge. Not having war anymore. We looked at huge economical crises, and we think this is, with the experience, we can actually deal with it, and it will be a fantastic challenge to help with unification. It will be a project that can be a dream for us all. We've talked a lot about how to do it, and Ulrich will give us a few examples of how he sees the future there.
Thank you. So what we have seen in the past is that only creating awareness towards climate neutral behavior will not be enough. The targets are defined for the CO2 reduction levels. What we need right now is a clear path towards the reduction of the CO2 levels. And this requires especially great politicians, because we really need to see a way how to achieve the goals, a concrete set of measures how to reduce CO2 levels. So we came to the conclusion together that climate change might not only be a threat for Europe, but it might also be a really good opportunity to unite Europe, because common threats unite people. Thank you.
Okay.